folks. Bo Cephas here. Welcome back. Welcome to the channel. So we're going to pick up where we left off. We got to do these, this world intel thing here. We didn't prevent enemies from using quick nap. I didn't even see what was going on. So we got to do a retry on this one. I still didn't prevent them from using a quick nap. So I gotta find when they're casting that. Okay. Let's try again. I'm not catching when doing quick nap. Is it one that's got doing quick nap that I'm not targeting?
Do this fast.
Alright, I did it that time. Alright, so we did that. What's this one? go to this one. Okay, well, I'm not sure what to do here to dig up the treasure. There we go. Okay. So scour 10 chunks of iron ore. So we've got a scour. There we go. There we go. I think I finally figured this out. Head over there, see what we find. Alright. So, what's that? Abandoned dock. So let's go to the Swamplands Tower. It's a pretty good jog. Wait a minute, is there more chips over here? Wow, this thing's being a pain in the ass. Anything else over here? Or is that third? Well, there's no question mark above his head, so... There we go. Oops, let me sniff again. Found everything in the area. That's cool. And we'll move on to that tower over here. Huh. Oh, something else to sniff around around here. Opens up more stuff to find. All right, so let's figure out where to go next. Oh, this place is, it's just huge. Head over there. Then we'll come back this way. Heal, huh?
Let's do this. time to celebrate.
Alright, so I guess he needs to heal a couple times. Alright, so let's get Barrett to heal. Party, give me back Tifa. There. There we go. I was hitting the wrong button. That would continue on. We better save it before something bad happens. That's a huge mushroom.
To our Moogle Emporium. Though, I'm sorry to say, we aren't open quite yet, and I'm not even sure when we will be. Those Mooglets are refusing to come back, and we can't do business without them, Kubo. Actually, maybe you wouldn't mind helping? The Mooglets are having too much fun to come back on their own, so I want you to round them up. And then we can open up the Emporium, and everyone will be happy, Kubo!
Fine. I'll see what I can do.
Thanks so much, Kubo!
Where am I supposed to take this thing? Whoa! Okay, I'm not sure where I'm supposed to take this thing. How am I supposed to catch these things? I'm not sure where I'm supposed to bring them. Am I supposed to bring them over here? Okay, so I gotta get them in there. Alright, so one more.
You're a lifesaver, Koopo! Thanks so much, Koopo! Now we can finally open the Emporium! Here you can exchange Moogle medals for cool stuff we found lying around. Everything's great, I promise.
Moogle medals. How many Moogle medals do I have? I have zero after helping them round up.
Just so you know, there are 6 more mock stools out there, Koopo. So be sure to say hi to my friends if you find one. Also, the more emporiums we open up, the more stuff we'll have for you to buy. That's a win-win situation in my books, Koopo.
All right, I'll mess with the crafting off camera. Do I have any materia? Some of the stuff I just don't know about. I'm just not that familiar with. Final Fantasy games. Alright, so let's. All right, so let's head up to here, do a fight. Maybe I should have went by way of the road instead of crap. Get down off this mountain.
Yes, no fiends.
Rare Toxorat variants identified. Commencing guidance protocol. The pungent odor that these fiends release when threatened is so effective at driving away predators that their population has exploded. This particular variant is extremely dangerous, capable of spitting toxic fluids on its prey before attacking in mass. Such tactics allow them to hunt creatures as large as alpha ducks. Imagine something like that creeping into every corner and fight.
Alright, well, let's save it before we do anything else. Well, I didn't avoid getting poisoned.
You're done.
All right, so I staggered one. So I gotta pressure them, and I'm just not familiar enough with the combat system yet to know what I'm doing.
Rare Toxorat variants identified. Commencing
Well, I'm killing them fine enough. All right. Let's see. What do I need to do? Basics in the field. Battles. And battle controls. Pressure and stagger. Inflicting enough damage or exploiting an elemental weakness will place the enemy in a pressure state. Okay, so I need a pressure and I need to inflict enough damage or exploiting an elemental weakness. Staggered him, but I still haven't pressured him. I have to read up a little more on how to pressure because maybe I'm just not understanding it. But anyway, we'll save it here and call it an episode. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Be good to yourself. Take care of each other. Be safe out there. And I'll catch you next video.